If you are not obsessed with this man or this movie as a child or a teenager or whatever, you are not a true punk, goth, emo person. He is our god and we shall respect him.